This plant was highly infected by leaf curl disease. I had sprayed thrice, but I couldn't save the leaves. You can see some days back, like a month back, it was in this condition. I could save the bud and got a beautiful flower, but not the leaves.